Greetings, hello, welcome back to Summer BattleTech. So, we traveled to the new system for the new 2-star contract, and I just realized, which I didn't really check in the details of the mission, this is a test drive. We get to pilot 70-ton cataphract on this mission to, give it a little bit of a spin, so that's gonna be fun. Also, I took the time of traveling to a new system to make a few modifications to our Centurion. Basically, I replaced the long-range missiles, the LM-10 with an SRM-6, so short-range missiles, and also added some jump jets. So I kind of giving up on any long-range firepower here, but making the Centurion into a really, really mean close-range brawler. Who can get in there. Let's see how that shakes out. Let's deploy. I should have probably changed the pilots a little bit around, because having my sensor lock pilot on the cataphract seems stupid. We'll be fine. So generally, many of the default mech layouts usually have like a mixed weaponry of some short-range, some long-range weapons, and I prefer having specialized mechs. Basically, like one long-range missile mech and then some brawlers, a scout, something like that. So, let's see how dangerous two skull contracts actually are. Having a cataphract in our own ranks, like, it's not my favorite mech. I couldn't even tell you what kind of weapons it has.
Command interface.
But, I mean, it's 70 ton. Like, it's gonna be able to do something good here. It's the ugliest damn mech I've ever seen. Let's see here, cataphract, AC-10, PPC, 4 medium lasers, and 880 armor. To compare that to our Centurion, 680, Blackstreak, 680.
Orders.
Yeah, I guess it's a little bit more sturdy. Right.
Up high.
I don't think we're gonna have any enemies in the near area. Also, it's... Ooh, that thing is slow. Maybe you wanna get the black shot out of the way.
Engaging jump
ready for order.
And then I think I'll move the cataphract a little bit to the left so that we have the road here.
On the move.
I copy.
On my way.
I think I'll just pass the turn here. Because if I move up, then we'll probably start engaging, and that guy is not in position. So let's just...
Stabilizing. Engaging coolant system.
And I might actually do that another turn here.
Sensors had something.
Oh. The fire starter. Some vehicle, some mech, okay. Let's have you help out with the fire starter. You check out what's over here. And you start running it.
Heading out.
Oh, great. So we've got enemies in our flank here. Hostile drop zone. Great. I like when the game does that. So the fire starter already moved.
On Holding for tactical advantage.
Spider. I might just, yeah, I think I'll reserve here. I wanna see what that guy is. At high evasion, etc. So, okay, striker tank. All right.
Commander.
Let's just knock out that tank.
Jump in.
I think we can just, yeah. Well, I guess heat management on that thing is not so great so far. Let's leave out a laser.
On it.
Should have fired the other laser, I guess. Okay, there's another long-range missile tank.
Receiving you.
I'm always tempted to not move at all and just shoot. The PPC goes into the wilds. Right. We're having a lot of trouble taking out a single tank here.
Engaging target.
There we go.
Enemy unit destroyed.
Aye aye.
Bit concerned about that drop zone. I'm not sure if they will immediately come in or next turn or in 5 turns. I don't know.
Moving out.
Oh boy, that's a lot of heat. And these are kind of bad shots. Let's not fire this thing.
Target locked.
These units are optional. Okay, that's a lot of units. That's also a lot of heat.
Light damage, holding firm.
Okay, we've got a locust on our back. Not much else so far.
Commander.
That was a spider here. Now, I'm kind of thinking that we want to take this hill and then turn, like, kill the spider and the fire starter and the tank and then turn around and handle those guys. All these shots are kind of set.
Firing full complement on enemy.
Okay, it didn't do much. Jenna. I mean, that's all light mech stuff, so not super scary, but still something we need to handle.
What's up, boss?
Can we get some eyes on that fire starter? So if you see this red line, which shows a line of sight, right? If it's thin, like here, that means there it's you have line of sight, but there's actually an obstruction in the way, so you will not get the perfect shot. This gives us line of sight, so we can see that this is another striker. Okay, 80 on those. What you thinking? Let me take the striker here.
Target confirmed.
Can you help in any way with any of the targets that I want to prioritize? No. That's all with indirect line of sight, or rather impeded line of sight. Wolverine. Okay. But still, let's get some distance to all the small crap and take that shot. That's not gonna do much.
Engaging target.
Certainly not if we miss.
Detected.
Yes, Commander.
Do I just punch the fire starter? Yes, I think I do.
Attempting physical attack.
Oh, great. We missed that.
Failed to connect. Come on, people, let's make it happen!
He's roasting me from behind.
That shot went internal.
Yes, that's not good. Hang on, what? Oh, those guys are also attacking these guys. Oh, freeway battles. I don't think we had that before.
Yes,
right.
Commander.
Is that striker, did it like move away or something? Yeah, I guess. Can probably just, I don't know. I don't like only having a single pip here. I mean, we're completely uninjured. That's fine.
Got it. Reporting one less vehicle.
Are you also in my back? That's not very nice.
Damage minimal.
Cameras all over the place here. Yes, they are shooting near us. I like that.
Waiting for orders.
I don't think I see the fire start from here. We probably do not want to overheat. Yeah, I think I need to go back to the drawing board with the Centurion. That's not good enough in terms of heat management at the moment. Or I just need to play it a little bit more. Conservative when it comes to heat and not jump every turn. Talking about not jumping every turn. Is there any chance I can get a shot at the Jenna? Certainly doesn't look that way. It seems weird that, like, there's the terrain in the middle in the way. Okay, we can't.
Engaging jump jets.
I think I'm just gonna keep bombing engaging that guy. Target. I really don't like the blackjack.
Awaiting orders.
Let's have you come around. Come around here, and maybe we can finally handle that fire starter.
Copy that. Reporting critical hit. Watch the flank.
Critical heat on the Centurion.
Heat is frying my internals.
That thing is really annoying, jumping behind me all the time.
Ready for orders.
But there's also, once you're this close with the enemy, they have the initiative on you. There's not much you can actually do to prevent that them from doing that. Yeah, let's see if we can at least take down the spider.
That hit something good.
Yeah, not good enough though.
Light damage. Holding firm. Reporting minimal damage.
We need to get out of this, out of the situation here. Gives me a line of sight blocking against most of these guys, and maybe I just punch the fire starter. It's the least heat I can do.
On my way. Targeting for physical attack. Inflicted some heavy damage.
Someone was knocked down. That was the fire starter. Okay. We saw some text lines here, alerts of stray damage. So when you shoot at an enemy and someone else is in the way, shots can actually hit them instead. that guy. It's out of range. That would be in range. Then I'm not in the forest. Thing is, that locust, getting the locust with that little evasion pips is probably a good opportunity here. And maybe that's even a good opportunity to use precision strike. Giving us the aim bonus, and maybe we can just take off his leg like that. Well, you know, just kill him.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Aye, aye.
Can I not select? Can only punch it from where I am. Okay, let's go for the fire starter, yeah. Really want to take this thing out. I probably should do something about my heat generation. Well, killing the fire starter solves my heat issues.
We'll go.
Oh, come on.
Target's taking a critical hit.
I would like to shoot the fire starter some more.
Affirmative. Taking the shot.
Okay. Finally.
That's a kill.
That's a panther, I guess.
Damage minimal.
What's up, boss?
Can we take down that spider, yeah?
Firing.
The last primary target is down.
Alright. So we got these annoying bugs that were buffering us all the time here. Taken out. Okay, time to here fall back into the forest. And then we can actually have a proper fight without having something on our flanks or in our backs the whole time. Any great line of sight spot? Not really. Not getting the line of sight that I'm looking for. You know what? Good. Just jump here, and praise. Take a turn of cooling off a little bit.
Standing by.
We're also kind of hot with the cataphract. I'm actually thinking I'll just do the same thing here. Well, without the bracing, because I'm sprinting.
Go into full throttle.
And let's let them come first.
Confirmed.
Okay, that's all you got? Cool.
Commander? Moving to position.
Gonna leave out the lasers because they don't hit really well anyway. You know what? Let's precision strike that. I'm on your left side, so high chance to hit the leg. Let's try to leg him. And you know that? Maybe we do a little bit, just a tiny bit of heat.
Waiting for orders.
Okay, it looks like you can't really get any shots unless I jump you again. Which might be a little bit of a heat problem now.
Commander? Position confirmed.
Same thing here. Man, my heat management is just bad. Are we maybe in a biome that's causing additional heat? Well, there goes your leg.
Solid connection on that one.
Gonna stay mobile on the left here. Let's. I'm not even sure what I want to destroy here. Yeah, go for the left torso.
Engaging target.
Did hit center torso and right torso. RNG is great.
What's up, boss? Fire.
Okay. That's the Jenna gun. You guys, I'm critical here on the side torso, and I'm fairly certain.
Internal data.
Yeah, that's my short range missile ammo in there.
Orders?
I don't like that. We're a bit hot anyway. You know what? I'm gonna give you a turn to cool down. He says, and jumps away. Which, jumping makes so much heat. It shouldn't, but it does. I think I'm gonna precision strike again, because we do have full morale. Like, it's a waste if you're not doing that often enough. Do you have anything fancy in that torso heat sinks? No, let's go for the leg again. Yeah, you see all those leg hits? Yeah.
Yes, Commander.
This gives me 2 evasion pips, but this, no, that's the same shot.
Move order confirmed. Target locked.
I was kind of hoping that we can maybe get some salvage out of that Wolverine. But it really looks like we can just kill it.
Waiting for orders.
How much is there left? 80 on the center torso. Let's... Yeah, I'm gonna precision strike. Try to hit, just core it.
Confirm.
We hit everything except for the center torso there.
Receiving you.
Guess the only way for me to get a shot here is again to jump. And I'm gonna, like, position myself in a way so that, like, my left side is... Hang on. This is my... No, my left torso is the one that's through. Okay, so... We're gonna jump and position ourselves so the right side is exposed to the enemy.
Copy that.
Everything else out of range anyway. Great. That was worth it. Okay, let's just get the cataphract in there. Squeeze in the lasers. Well, one of them.
Taking the shot. Scored a critical hit.
Oh, he didn't do anything. Interesting.
Commander.
Actually, let's reserve. Let's have that enemy panther move first.
Barely hit.
Okay, Can we then... I think it's probably time for another precision shot at the Wolverine here. Just kick him back in the initiative order again.
Engaging jump jets.
That puts us below 50% resolve, but I think it's worth it. Except, you know, for the heat problems that we're causing ourselves. A little bit of heat never hurt anyone, right? And the ACs barely are any heat. You know, I'm gonna overheat just a little bit. It'll be fine.
Engaging target. Enemy mech, critical damage detected. Heat exceeding recommended level.
Just a recommendation. Recommended levels. How about the recommendation of kill the enemy here? Again, position myself on my right torso is facing the enemy here.
Engage in jump jets.
Man, we're crippling him, but we're not destroying him or taking him out of the fight.
Ready for orders.
Left on the center torso. That's unacceptable.
Locked on target.
Now it's Alright. It's gonna punch us, kick us. Shoot. Then again, we don't have to prepare
took a hard hit there.
Pay for repairs on the cataphract, so that's fine. Oh, I'm a dumbass.
Standing by.
I thought it was already the next turn, and I had my Panther before they move. No, I have my Cataphract here. Right, I guess... What am we gonna do here? Can't just stay and shoot. But I could just go and punch the punch that guy.
Confirmed.
Took out his leg.
Reporting critical hit. No retreat.
Yes, Commander. Firing.
Wolverine down.
Target neutralized.
You're gonna get back up. And I think that should be it then. Don't think that Panther has much fight left in it, especially now. No evasion pips, well won, because he had to get up. Let's not get overheated.
Engaging target.
Good to go.
It's like the motto of this mission so far. Let's not get overheated.
Move order received. Critical hit, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
I'm just gonna punch him here. Just take down the other leg, then we're fine. You can go home.
Roger that. Let's see how you like this. Scored a critical hit.
Yeah, that's not the right weapon to shoot from that range.
Standing by.
How is that thing looking? I could try to take off the leg. It's the left leg, right? Yeah. Okay. So let me see, if I were to move towards your left side.
On it.
Okay, great. Now I think nothing hit the leg again.
Standing by. Location confirmed. Aye, aye.
Hot damn, let's do this!
Yeah.
Can't go down.
We've done that better in the past.
Mission successful.
Where we could really try to take down a leg or something and get more salvage out of the whole thing. But overall, another successful mission. I'm gonna need some repairs on these two babies. And what do we want to salvage here? Let's first of all see. Sometimes you can get weapon systems that have special abilities. Apparently not this time. Definitely the Wolverine. And then I guess we take the ones where we have partial salvaged. Although I'm not so keen on that Locust, I have to say. Yeah, let's take the Jenna part. Oh, I got the Locust anyway. Cool. And some SM6. Yeah. That was actually when I was redesigning the Centurion. I was running into some concerns or lack of weapon parts. So we're not in a situation where we can get any design that we want. Okay, but we're now in a new system, should have some new contracts available. Can also level up our skills. Yeah, let's get the mechs repaired first. There was actually, I can't go into refit mode now, some comment, I think. I don't want to say some discussion. So the Blackjack by default has his ammo in the center torso, which obviously if that ammo explodes, the mech is gone. Also had 7 days for the repairs, which might give a reason to put the ammo in a different location. But then again, the center torso at the same time is kind of the best protected location because of the most ammo. And one thing why I won't change it is because in the tabletop game, for mech construction, the rules. If you have the weapons in the arms, you cannot Basically, you cannot feed a left arm weapon from the right side torso. So it has to be in the center torso so that you can feed the ammo to both arms. It's basically kind of a restriction, so you cannot just put the weapon, put the ammo wherever you want. Anyway. Let's have a look at the XP. I think we were saving up on... I don't even know.
Commander.
Yeah, we were saving up for multi-shot here.
Training confirmed, Commander.
I think I want to have the guts to get the additional hit points soon. Keep that in mind, that you have Bulwark. Maybe I should get a little bit of piloting, but you're not punching anything. Don't think we need that desperately. What's the bonus here? Indirect fire? Yeah, we don't do that. Yeah, let's just keep the XP on you.
Waiting for orders.
I'm very tempted to get someone with piloting specialty. Like Ace Pilot seems really good. Like you can move in, shoot, next turn shoot, and move out again. What's this? Most tactician.
Awaiting orders.
Well, definitely a little bit more gunnery never hurts.
Training complete.
What's up, boss?
Yeah, let's go on Smiley with the go for piloting here.
Training complete.
Let's see how that feels. We also should at some point start bringing rotating a little bit around, because as I mentioned, there are some missions or series of missions later on where you need to basically have a bigger roster. But let's get some other sort of redundancy first. Have a look at the contracts. Okay, bunch of 2-star. Very tempted to just go for a free skull contract next. And again, we did just have a 70-ton mech in our ranks, which made things a little bit easier. Maybe 2.5 first. A heavy lance was known. Yeah, I'm not. That doesn't sound very inviting. Without that cataphract, I don't think we have the firepower to take down heavy mechs just yet. Okay, that's like a rescue. An assassination. Be something we can do. What's that? Capture base. Occupy it and hold it until forces can arrive. Yeah, we'll probably do that one next. But I think first of all we need to wait like, what, 7 days until the Centurion is back? Like if one of the lighter mechs is damaged, we have some backup, but I think we need those two always available. So let's pass some time here quickly. We can also then... oh, there's a flashpoint.
All decks report normal activity.
Do I see them here? Oh, what was he talking about there? I'm not sure if he was trying to tell me. Do I see it in the contracts that there's a flashpoint available? Or maybe that was just a thing from now on because we passed the first month or something. Flashpoints can show up. I don't know.
You asked for are online, Commander.
Alright. Ship upgrades. So I guess we get some additional structure which will unlock the other stuff here.
Alright, I'll get the team on it right away.
Okay, and if nothing else happens, then Centurion is done.
Is complete.
Contract is still available. Manufacturing facility. Centurion terrain, which will be kind of nice because that solves some of our heat problems. And yeah, we'll do this one next. But that's going to be in the next episode. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time.